You release an album, you tour it, and you play every song 100 times. You get bored with it. You come home, you're like, okay, I'm never going to write a song like that ever again. I'm going to write now something that I can still sing it 100 times without getting bored with it. It is quite helpful, that model, in sort of encouraging you to grow with it, you know, to throw off the last sort of skeleton. It's like a transformation that you go through.